challenge me, Fane, and you shall be reduced to nothing.
Ha! Libra, the constellation of justice, shining over mortals, symbolizing your power, O Zeus, to weigh their actions.
That takes me back. Remember when I created them?
First, the Titans roamed the Earth. You and me and the other gods defeated them.
Those were good times, Zeus.
Yes, they were. Then it was safe to make mortals. First, I tried fashioning them out of gold. They were perfect. It was so boring, so I ended them. Next, I tried silver. But they were so dumb, they just... I could feel the bad energy coming up to this one. Let me guess. The Tower of Hera. Prometheus, I loved her so much. I was cuckoo for her, literally. She was all about animals, so I became a cuckoo to get her to say yes. And when she said no, well, I shamed her into marrying me. And I shame her now that we're married. The cheating is just part of it. It's also cheating her out of her happiness. Cheating everyone. Cheating myself.
This is actually the Tower of the Fates.
Oh. That's awkward.
I did it! Who's your daddy now, Legiron? Hey, Cerberus Breath!
Did you steal the nectar, little one?
Yes, I shot the doves down as they were delivering it to the mountain. Just like you said, Typhon.
What the...
The nectar that grants the gods life and the ichor from their veins. Place them into the cauldron.
The ichor?
The blood of the gods. Quickly, little one.
Little one is pushing.
Now, the hydra venom that toppled Heracles and the water of Styx, the most deadly river of the underworld. Stay back. Drop in the adamantine to contain it. Gently. Good. Now bring the fire to me.
Ah! This will be my throne once we murder the gods.
Once I lay them to rest with that poison, nothing can resist its dark kiss.
So that's Typhon's plan, to kill them all.
Oh, yeah. I could get used to this.
Lagiron!
Oh, this is going to be good.
Whoa, Speedy. How did you get up here?
I heard everything.
Look at me. Don't I deserve to be a god? And, of course, I'll make you one too. Goddess of storytelling. You can immortalize me. Ah, get it?
You have no idea what you're doing. You can't give Typhon that poison.
Stop worrying, little sis. I've got this. You won't have to hurt any gods, I promise. I'll do it. Out with the old, in with the new.
No, I won't let you.
You and what army?
No army. Just me.
Oh, you're serious. I don't want to humiliate you, but you leave me no choice. Let's see what you can do.
Yes!
Wow.
Told you. I've been practicing.
Guess I better stop going easy on you.
Bring it on!
Be careful what you wish for.
Oh, yeah. I could get used to this.
Is that like this moron's catchphrase? Come on, Phoenix!
Let me teach you a thing or two. This isn't funny anymore, Phoenix.
Is that what I am to you? Some kind of joke?
That's not what I meant.
I wanted to be like you my whole life. I would have done anything for you, and you never even asked once. It was like I didn't exist. Well, joke's on you. Single-handedly? Didn't you sail into the harbor and sink their ships one by one overnight? This is nothing compared to those feats.
I didn't do those things.
What?
What? Prometheus, what?
I hid, all right? There was a storm. All the ships sank, and the other soldiers were killed. I made it up. Happy?
You made what up?
All of it. I learned how to do it from you. You're such a good storyteller. It's impossible not to believe everything that comes out of your mouth. You're so passionate. I guess you could say storytelling runs in our family?
That's not storytelling. That's called lying.
Same farm, different fields. Anyhow, once I become a god, I can make all of it true. No one will ever know.
Lagiron.
Typhon! No!
Stop! You're making a terrible mistake!
No, 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 no. What if he uses that on my family? You have to get that potion, Phoenix! Never look behind you when someone points. That's one of the cardinal rules. Along with keep a list to stay organized and always check to make sure one of the children you swallowed isn't secretly a stone.
All good advice. Phoenix could sense that if she followed her brother into the vault, there'd be no turning back.
Mother Divine, wisest Athena. Mighty Poseidon, the Earthshaker. Zealous Artemis, with her deadly aim, set to pierce even the heart of a hummingbird. Painted pigs. All of them.
Help me! Someone help! Someone!
Behold your god! Like the heel of Achilles, these weaknesses will be their undoing. None of this is your fault. You're the victim.
Where is my brother?
The liar? Why would I want that on the throne of Olympus? I should thank you for exposing the truth, little one.
Where is he?
Where he should be. Stone like all the rest. You, however, have yet to make a mistake. You have returned the god's essences. You have slain beasts and monsters. You have shown yourself worthy. Perhaps you are my champion.
I would never kill the gods for you.
Too bad. I suppose it's against your nature. You are half one yourself, you know.
No! Enough talking!
Time to fulfill the prophecy. You have no idea how to wield your power, you clueless runt!
Typhon fell to Phoenix's blade.
Yes! Way to go, Phoenix! Prometheus, high five! Or do nothing.
Alas, we could not create the perfect future together. But I bear you no ill will, for you have shown no flaw. You deserve to know what I have known all along.
With his final breath, he revealed the truth.
Hermes is your father.
What? Phoenix is a demigod?
My father? Hermes?
Eager to speak with Hermes and to see her brother restored despite his ill deeds, Phoenix began to climb out of the pit. If she got to the surface quickly enough, she could see everyone reanimated from stone.
Well, I lost the bet. Brilliantly won, Prometheus. Just a few things aren't adding up. Pan is also Hermes' son.
Yes.
He has hooves. Phoenix, no hooves.
You're right.
And I just don't see what Typhon's plan was with the god-killing potion. He didn't even seem to use it. And you know, Phoenix definitely isn't going to see any mortals turn back.
Because you're the one who turned them all to stone.
Yeah, you and I fought about it right before I went to Hades for that party.
Pieces starting to fall into place.
What did you do, Prometheus?
You wouldn't see reason. So I set some events in motion.
The storm that hit Phoenix's ship?
I did that. Well, my brother Atlas did it for me.
Wait, how did you say Typhon got free?
I didn't, but that was Atlas too.
And this story?
Mostly true, until the end. It served its purpose, keeping you here with me.
Typhon didn't steal your powers of prophecy.
They're never better. Much better than your powers of memory. In fact, I once warned you, but you didn't listen, of course, that if a certain nymph was ever to have a child by you...
Thetis.
That child, eldest of Thetis and Zeus, would end you.
But Phoenix was mortal. Phoenix was injured.
Not once. I made that up. Despite the extreme heat, Phoenix carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
No human could dream of holding that hammer. It's over! Phoenix is Helios' ash! No one can handle those bolts but me! No! It cannot be!
Father of your line is not father of your kin! Eldest of Thetis, father overthrown! Hero on high! It's time for you to come home!
Hermes... isn't Phoenix's father? Phoenix is my... daughter!
Zeus! You turned the mortals to stone! It was you?
It was me.
So Typhon was telling the truth. Why?
I shaped this, the fifth age of humanity, out of iron. I brought them to life. Generations passed, and I saw the pain, so carelessly dealt out, the cruelty, the decadent selfishness, and it was getting worse. I thought mortals were a failure, so I ended it. But I know now that I made a mistake. Who am I to judge imperfection? If I've learned one thing watching you save my children, it's that they are flawed. Mortals are exactly like the gods. In fact, I am worse. We'll all be better off without me. Oh.
Yes! It is time to complete the prophecy.
I am so proud of you. Promise me you'll be a better leader, but more importantly, a better parent.
I know you're not perfect, but you're my dad, and that's what matters.
You're not going to kill me?
What? You thought you were getting out of this that easy? Saying you made a mistake is the first step. Now, to quote Ares, you have to actually be better. There are like 5, maybe 6 steps.
I'd say more like 12.
Life! Isn't a staircase or a charity race. You either get it right the first time, or you fall.
Of course, he's still alive.
It seems I overestimated you, little one. There are no second chances.
Typhon, stop!
No!
Oh, my God! baby! God killers now!